Hey everybody, I'm just in the parking lot of Borders and I'm about to get my read and my drink on. Well, my coffee drink. And I don't know, somebody said I didn't get enough FaceTime in my videos, so, well, not exactly those words, but basically they were asking where I was because they never saw me. And I really don't like being in front of the camera too much unless I'm taking pictures and I can, you know, edit them and do, you know, all the pretty little stuff so I don't look all freaked out. But anyway, I'm going to go in and I'm going to have some coffee and read a little bit of a book and I don't know, maybe I'll get you a little footage in there. All right, talk to you later. Hey, just so you guys know, this is a new camera I'm using, so I'm not really used to it. Sorry about that. See you inside. Folks, it's a typical day in Washington. I don't know if you really know what that means, but here it is. See how wet that is? It looks like this all the stinking time. Alright, I'm going in. Isn't this the cutest stuff you've ever seen? Look at that. You got Domo down there, and Domo here, and Domo here. He's just cute. I'm not gonna believe what I found. Look at that. It is an old guy in a cart. It says you pull back and you let him go. And then here's Grandma in the walker, right? But look, her head's in the basket. Her head fell off. Oh, too funny. Oh, a key ring I found. I love key rings. I'm so getting this key ring. It's just cute.